Brewing
with Aunt Linda
and
Cousin Jen. Today we're going to make air fresheners with clothespins and pom-poms.
This is very easy to do. So you take your clothespin, set it in the vent in your car. Oopsies! And you measure just to make sure you have enough room to clip it in, and then mark that. Then simply take your glue gun and glue your pom-poms on evenly, because nobody wants crooked pom-poms. And then you can either do two pom-poms or you can just do one. And then just use your essential oils and you just drop them right on there, whatever blend you want to use. Pom-poms, whole bag, dollar store. Clothespins, whole bag, dollar. So simple air fresheners. You can also use them at the bottom of your register bins. Pull those out, put them on, good to go. And that's another installment of
Brewing
with Aunt Linda and
Cousin Jen.
Bye.